I'm Kelsey Brennan Wessels, and welcome back to Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web TV. The Dutch are now starting to see their famous spring flowers poke through the winter soil. But a few weeks ago, it was a different story, as a cold snap took grip. This Copernicus Sentinel-2 image from March 2nd shows Amsterdam and the IJmuir and Markermuir freshwater lakes covered by a thin layer of ice. As famous as the Netherlands is for flowers, it's arguably equally renowned for ice skating. While the cold snap caused havoc throughout much of Europe, the Dutch were busy dusting off their skates and eager to hit the ice. The ice on these big lakes was much too thin to skate on, but some canals in Amsterdam were closed to boats to give the ice a chance to thicken, and skaters took what is now a relatively rare opportunity to enjoy a national pastime. A possible consequence of climate change, the Netherlands doesn't see the ice that it used to. The Royal Netherlands Meteorological Institute rates winters using an index. Those scoring above 100 are considered cold. Between 1901 and 1980, there were 7 winters above 200 on the index. Very cold. The last time the index exceeded the magical 100 mark was in 1997. In fact, this was also the last time the weather was cold enough for an Elfstedentocht, a 200-kilometer skating race between 11 towns in the north of the country. In 2014, for the first time since measurements began, the index fell to zero.